Greetings, this, and I'm me, and I'm going literally straight to the nether right now, okay? So you can't call me a hack, because I'm here. I'm going. I mean, I'm gonna be here in a second. Go, 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 go. Don't let them call me out. Okay. There. I'm here, so no one can call me a hack. Now I have two maps here that I can possibly mark some locations on if I just figure out how to do it properly. Will nothing show up because this is a plain white banner? That seems like the right way to do it. No. That's the wrong way to do it. What's the right way to do it? Oh, I had it. I have it. Okay. I've got one banner on my map. Perfect. Now I'm carrying another banner with me, so I can possibly mark, I can possibly put this down somewhere and mark a new place with it, right? Okay. And I have some gold stuff, so I'm going to go in some direction, somehow with something. I don't know exactly what I'm doing. But let's just go. And let's not take this stuff with me, and let's take this with me. Okay, I want to go and find the location that I had found before, where there was all of the pigmen, or whatever sort of thing they were, that didn't like me. Are you guys the ones that don't like me? Piglin, right? No, you guys are totally fine. You're cool. You're chill. Enderman apparently is cool and chill, but this dude I think maybe isn't cool and chill. He doesn't like me. Okay, no, he's fine. Unless I've just disguised myself as one of them now. There sure are a lot of guys around here. These are all pigmen, right? They have the same ears that I'm used to. Don't the other ones have different ears or something? None of you guys seem to hate me. That's a good sign, right? Is this okay? I actually shouldn't have done that. There is a hole, though. Okay. Interesting. It looks like I was making my way over this way, but I don't think I actually ended up exploring this way at all. Why am I placing so many blocks? What is happening? I didn't mean to do that. It just happened. Okay. Well, this is a little bit of a precarious bridge. I could put some edging on it. Edging on that side. Crouch, okay. I didn't actually need to crouch. Ah! What is with the block placement today? Why is it doing that? I don't have any clue, but there is a ghast, so this is good that I'm doing this. This is very good. Taller! Every single time I'm placing a block, it's placing two. Why? Is that my fault? Is that something to do with the game? Is that something to do with, like, literally, like, my mouse or something? I don't know. But now I'm scared. I feel like my dexterity is all messed up. Oh my god, there's a lot of you. Okay. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Oh my god, I hate it, and I don't know why it's happening. Oh, is it something on my armor? Projectile protection, protection unbreaking. No? Okay, this has efficiency 2 and unbreaking, but that's not efficiency in placing, is it? I don't know. Okay, I have to keep going this direction, but I'm afraid to leave the security of the cobble. Are you someone that doesn't like me? Maybe you were, but you're not anymore? Or maybe you weren't. It's hard to tell. My map has already become useless because it's not zoomed out far enough. Okay. How do you feel about me? You don't mind either. Okay, well, I think for now I'm safe to keep exploring forward as long as I don't lose my bearings. So, I think I should leave a couple of markers of some kind, either torches or cobble. That's pretty obvious that that's the way that I came from. And then once I get there, I can clearly see my bridge. So that's all good. Why don't we put a little arrow in this direction anyway? There's my arrow. There's my arrow. It's a cross, but you know, whatever. I just know that I have to go back that way. Just follow the crosses, and then you'll be safe, right? That's fine, probably. But I need to find something new, something better. You know? I need to find something that's going to have made everything worthwhile. Oh my god, there's so many dudes. There's cobble over there, which is not a good sign. I don't want to be where there's cobble. I want to be someplace new. So I've basically just been going straight so far. I think. I hope so. Let's put another marker this way. Cross. Good enough. I'm gonna keep going. And my god, I've already used up all my cobble. I should have brought more. How are we looking? Nothing? Looks like nothing to me. Nobody around here has any problem with me, though. Which is an extremely good sign. Okay, this area's pretty scary looking. I don't think I need any more glowstone, but I'm wondering if I should grab some just because I'm here. There's more mushrooms. Could I get those? Yeah, but it's not all that important, I don't think. Okay, ooh! This looks interesting. This looks like it could be something different. Are you different, dude? I still would like to know if I've encountered a different... Ooh! I think this is important! Oh my god. Guys, I think I found something new and different and all and awesome. New recipes unlocked. What is it? What is it? What is it? Basalt? Oh. Well, sure. I guess. Ooh! Wait, that's new and different too. I don't know. Is basalt gonna do me good? I'm definitely gonna grab, I guess, as much of it as I can. But, wow, it's like a huge, huge chunk of it. Dude. I'm also really curious about this, though. What's that? Because it doesn't look like obsidian. What is it? Like igneous rock or something? I don't know. I should be crouching around here, definitely. Uh-oh, no. I don't want there to be a ghast around here. How much of this do I need? What does it mean for me? Like, in what way is it helpful? Why do I care about it? But yeah, I want to know if I have encountered the other type of pig dudes that were angry at me before, so that I can know now if I just straight up don't have to worry about them at all. Because I have gold on now. Is that literally, was that the key? Am I good? I don't know. But also I want to grab some of this, but it's all near lava. Oh, I guess I can do this, right? But is this piece going to be grabbable or is there stuff under it? Okay, no. What is this? Blackstone? Well, what in the world is blackstone? And how much of that do I need? Can I grab this piece? Sweet. Can I grab this piece? Oh, dude, yes. Okay, I'm being careful. I'm being very careful. Blackstone? Sounds pretty cool. Sounds pretty ominous. Sounds like maybe I could do something with it. I've got 33 basalt, 5 blackstone. Okay, let's grab a little more of this. And then I guess maybe try to keep exploring a little more that direction? I think it's just more blackstone, but maybe it's easier to grab? Either that or there's lava on top of it. And if there's lava on top of it, then I probably shouldn't be digging it underneath. This is dangerous. I don't trust myself to jump here. Let's just do that. Wait, can I seriously walk on this if I'm crouching? Okay. I can't remember if I tried that before, but it doesn't make any sense to me that it works that way. But Oh my god! Oh, dude! Oh my god. I was just on the edge of it. Oh, I don't like this. It's giving me the creepy crawlies. Wait, what is that? Do I know what that is? Is that just more of the quartz stuff, or is that something different? Oh, I hate this. This is just so... Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I don't know why I hate it so strongly, but I do. I really don't like it. And I really want to get to that, but I don't know the best way to get to it. Oh god, why does it sound like a Geiger counter? What is that? Oh, there's something down there. Guys, I don't... Okay, it's just a magma cube. It's just a magma cube. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to progress in this situation. I think I have to go back, drop off some of my basalt. Oh my god. Because, yeah, I'm out of pickaxe. I gotta go home. You know, I gave the gold a shot with the efficiency, but it wasn't efficient enough. So I gotta go back and regroup. I'll drop off this important stuff and then I can go over there without fear of dying even more so because this new stuff that I've collected will be safe. So let's try to do that. It's a pretty straightforward shot, I think. Yeah, was what I was looking at up top this? I don't think so. It looked dottier. This is more stripey. It's a pretty straight shot that way. So I should be fine. I hate it. It looks... The nether looks really ominous and really scary and stuff. Oh, you're a different one. I don't have a gold pickaxe anymore, but I am wearing gold armor. You totally don't care anymore. I don't think you care. They don't have different- they have two ears instead of one? Or else they have a different nose. I don't know. I definitely think he looked like a different dude though, and he had a crossbow, so I think he was the piglin. Wow, okay. I'm glad that I don't have to worry about them anymore. But yeah, no, so this place is already so ominous and scary and unsettling looking. But, like, I'm totally used to it, you know, I know what this place looks like, it's shocking at first. But that other place, it looks like it's, like, lost in time, like, with the weird, particle floating ness that they have going on in the air. There's like particles. It looks like it's like suspended in time, and so it makes it look even creepier, like it's just a place of death. But I'm gonna try and explore it. That's the other thing, is I don't know what is gonna be over there. Okay, it's fine. We'll be fine. And maybe I should try and expand my map to be bigger. Because it doesn't really matter, like, I can't view any features on this map. So it doesn't really matter how far it's zoomed out, because, like, things aren't going to get more distorted, you know? And then maybe I could put another banner down. Am I? Hello? Maybe I can put another banner down over there to mark that location. Maybe I should color the banner first, too. how, I'm just gonna go around this way. Guys, please don't hurt me. I'm just going back into my house. Oh my god. What was that? I don't want to turn around. I don't want to look back. I don't want to turn around. Okay, yes, I get that there's a spider. What? You're afraid of me? I went to a bad place, didn't I? Like, those- what is that? That's what I'm- Oh, are they from, like, the land of the dead? They're, like, dead horse riders, aren't they? I should totally go and fight them. I'm sure that I should. But I'm too scared. Why do you keep coming over here but then not attacking me? Are you gonna attack me this time? I'll fight you if you attack me. Ow, okay. Did my death wear off? Okay. Oh my god. I should totally fight them, but I'm... I'm so scared. Okay, it doesn't matter if I die. Let's literally drop everything except for my armor. Alright. I don't need a crafting table to fight them. I don't need basalt and blackstone to fight them. I don't need a water bucket. I don't need netherrack. I know all of these things have actual places to go, but... I'm gonna try to fight them with just these things. And if it doesn't work out for me, that's okay. I don't mind. Because I'll- stop it! I'll just lose levels. And that's okay. I'll just lose levels and that's okay. No! Are they gone? Because it's daytime? It was just barely day. Man. Oh, no. They're still here. Oh my god. I'm killing them. I think they're killing each other also. The skeleton is fighting them. The skeletons are all shooting at each other. I'm gonna run out of arrows. Just don't die! Don't die! No! Okay. No! I'm here! Do I have a sword? Yes. Can I make it back before they've died? Sprint. Go. I really want to kill one of them. I think I did. I mean, I killed a horse, I think. I don't know if I killed, like, an entire... Like, is it just a skeleton on a skeleton horse? Or is it some other thing on a skeleton horse? And then there was normal skeletons? Like, I don't know what exactly was happening over there. But I want to have killed an entire, like, pair. I hope that doesn't seem horrible of me, but I would like that. No, not you. Okay. All of you guys coming through here. Are you any different? You're really weak. Okay, the horses are really weak anyway. So, nothing special about them. Like, were they scary? Yeah. Sure, of course they were. And they clearly, I think, were after me because I stepped into that place that I said was, like, death, right? That must be why. I came back into the real world. It was nighttime. Lightning struck. And they were there and attacking me, right? That must be what happened. I don't think it was just a random occurrence that would have happened if I hadn't gone there. So that was crazy. That was crazy. And I saw gray out of the corner of my eye when I, like, stepped out of there, but I just ran for it. I was like, there's no way I'm going over there. Not today. It's not gonna happen. Okay. Let's see if we can... finish killing this dude. Because he might give me something back. Like, I think he has my boots and my other thing. Yes, thank you. This stuff was mine. Okay. I have 17 arrows. That's not bad. Okay. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh my god. I was literally just looking in there, looking at how much wheat was in there, and I was like, oh, okay, yeah, sure. And then I saw that. That is so terrifyingly ominous. Why? Leave me alone. I've had enough for today. I have one heart. Just please. Okay. The good thing about those guys is I don't think they'll literally come near me at all if I don't instigate anything. You know? I don't think that they're... If I don't go near them, they won't come near me. And I'm not opposed to going near them. I'm just absolutely not prepared right now. Okay. Give me back all this because it all has a place that it needs to be in. Not in here. Okay. So we want to make the map bigger before we go back. We want to make the map bigger, sure, of course. What else do I want to do? I want to put the netherrack wherever the netherrack goes. And the blackstone and the basalt? Or do I want to see what they can do? Probably want to see what they can do. String, I'm done with. Oh, and bones. There you go. I'm totally gonna make a whole bunch of bone meal and plant flowers everywhere, though, because flowers, apparently, you just need to plant bone meal on grass and you'll get flowers. So I'm gonna make a meadow at some point. Okay, so I need... What do I need? I need paper if I have any. I don't think I do right now. I think I've used it all to make books. I need to eat. Whoops. Okay. Step one, complete. Step two is look at the crafting table and see what we can make. Polished blackstone, polished basalt, blackstone slab, furnace, cobblestone wall. Okay. But have I unlocked anything that I can make with those materials, but that I just don't have other stuff in my inventory right now? Bone block? That's weird. Okay. Wow, the light blue wool is really pretty. Blackstone stairs. Okay, so is blackstone just gonna be another sort of building material? Or is there some sort of special... Is there anything special that I can make with it? If there is, I might need to first make a slab or polished version, any of those things, before the recipes for that would show up, you know, whatever that may be. Which is unbelievably annoying. At first glance, I don't really see anything different yet. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I don't see anything different here. Okay, so... there's all those guys to fight. Sure. That is a thing. Or... there's just going over to my other base and trying to get paper. Because what else did I want? I mean, I need a pickaxe. I don't think I have any... Just diamond and silk touch. That's all I have pre-made. I think that's all I have pre-made. Another diamond. Okay. So I need some iron. 1, 2, 3. And I need some... Was it in here and I missed it? Where did I leave my sticks? Oh, I left them in the nether chest. I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? I don't know. Pickaxe. Okay. So, yeah, should I try and fight those guys? What's... Okay, that's the shield button. I mean, I have a shield... Okay, stop it. I have a shield now, so if they have crossbows, it doesn't seem like it'll be that bad. Right? They better not kill my cows. Guys, I can't have you here, okay? I don't know why we have to feud like this, but I think I need to kill you. Unfortunately. Because I don't really know any other reason why you're here. So I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. Yeah. All shoot. You're all supposed to shoot at generally the same time so that I get a chance to attack. Oh, okay, okay. It's fine. Oh, they're killing each other. Guys, that's embarrassing. Stop it. Okay, good, good, good. Now, y'all aren't gonna kill each other because you're not in the right sort of lineup. But you will now. I don't get the XP for that, though. Die. Die. Having a shield is like the best thing in the world for fighting guys with projectile weapons. Go on. Okay. I did that, and now I have some sort of like. Some sort of buff thing that maybe means I'm like feared for a certain amount of time or something. I don't know. I've got two crossbows. I've got another ominous banner. I'll hang this one somewhere in this home because now they've invaded both of my homes. Do they only do that? If you build a big enough structure, maybe if you build a structure of any kind, do they just come after you? Because they've appeared at both of my homes. What was I looking for? Oh, I just want to eat more so that I'll heal. Okay. I'm gonna go to my bunker, I just don't want to sprint yet and lose my healing. So I'm waiting. Am I still healing? Okay. Am I still healing now, though? No. No, I'm not. Okay. I'll eat more fish when I get there. I'm gonna need sugarcane, which means I have to wait for it to grow. And maybe I don't think I can dye the banner over there. I want to make the banner that I have. I don't know if I can dye it in the loom though, unless I also put like a banner charge or whatever. I don't think I can dye it. It's already been made. I don't think I can dye it. But if I can, I'll try. And I want to make it black. I don't have any ink sacks. Of course. I'm gonna make it gray? Light gray, though? It's not- Oh, I do have ink sacks. They're down here. Okay. Yeah. Let's try- Do you make it into black dye? Okay. I have black dye. I'll put black in this in some regard, maybe, because that area is, like, death. So, that's why I'm doing that. Anything I can do while I'm here? I don't think so. I think I just have to be patient and wait. I guess I can pick some flowers while I'm here waiting. Because I'm gonna need a lot of red dye. Like, now that I think about it, you know, my goal would always be to get a whole bunch of sheep, which I haven't done yet, and then have one sheep for every color. So like I dye a sheep red, I dye a sheep orange, I dye a sheep yellow. You get the idea. I dye one sheep every single different color, and so then anytime I need a wool that's that color, I can just shear the sheep, right? But also, I need dye just in general for like dyeing other things, dyeing glass and stuff like that. So I am gonna need flowers just for dye. I always was thinking, oh, I don't really need to worry about getting a large surplus of dye if I can get a large surplus of dyed wool. Like, that's all, you know, the wool will already be dyed. You only need to dye the sheep the one time, and then the wool will always be dyed, right? Which makes no sense, but whatever. But I actually, I'm gonna need straight up dye, too. So all of around here is close enough for my garden to still grow, so I'll pick a couple flowers. I don't want to completely, you know, make this area look ugly. I want it to still be pretty, but, oh, I didn't pick that one, sorry. I want it to still be pretty, so I'm not going to pick all of them. I'm not going to completely drain the area dry of beauty, but I'll grab a couple. I have some red dye and I have some glass. I know I'm back here now and not over with the sugarcane, but Red, please. Thank you. No, red, please. Thanks. Hey, red. Thank you. I don't know if I'll need this much. I probably won't. This is maybe enough. For now. Like, for these two windows specifically. These are going to be made out of red glass. So I figured, why don't we install these right now and see how it looks. I hope it looks okay. I know, the whole red thing I've just been totally not on board with. I think it's going to be kind of stupid. But maybe it will end up looking kind of cool. Maybe I can find some way to make it look cool. And once again, if anyone ever tries to bring up glass panes in any capacity at all, I'm pretty sure I'm never going to use them for anything and hate them, okay? I use glass blocks. I do not use glass panes. I know it pains you to think that, but ha 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 ha. Okay, in this corner over here, we're going to be able to see what it looks like to have bookshelf directly, like, touching the window. I mean, I don't think that looks bad with just that tiny amount. I think we'll be able to put bookshelf there, and we're going to be fine. Excuse me, thank you. Okay, and I have 6 more glass. So that was the start. I have no clue what is going to be happening up here, and what's going to be happening with the roof. But that was a start. I'd like to give my house a little bit more shape. It has that portion right there, but it's so far back you can't see it for the most part. You know, it gets hidden and lost, so it looks like my house is just a block. But it's not. It's not. Should we install this window here? I was saying I was going to put a window here, right? Did I really want a window inside my house like this? Yes, but I didn't know if I wanted it to be... I don't know if I wanted it to be red, right? Maybe not red glass? I guess maybe not red glass. Okay, well that's, you know, I think a really nice welcome improvement to our house. Do I put a torch just directly on the window though? Like, I don't know where the torch should go. For now, I'll just literally put them there, but it's so much better already, I think. Okay, so I don't have a place to put this glass or this dye. Crud. Okay. Put it in here, into this chest that's supposed to just have stuff that I, was gonna take back to my inventory, take back from my inventory later. Okay, well, it looks like I might need to mine a little bit next time so that I'm sort of over here around this area, so that the stuff can grow while I am still being productive. It's growing all right before my eyes right now, besides the sugarcane, but whatever. I had one piece of sugarcane that had grown, like one height's worth. I literally even took it and planted it over there as an extra spot so that I could have extra sugarcane growing, but I've gotten nothing else. So, that's all I'm waiting for, I think, is just to get more paper to make this map bigger before, I go back to the Nether and go directly to that scary place and see what's going on over there. I will explore next time. I don't really see what else would stop me and why I wouldn't go. So that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye now.